Make it sound like Jumbo Sharuta here went into the ring and defeated Nick Bockwinkel on his own merit. I'm kept out of the country. The rules are completely changed. There's two referees. Everything was a conspiracy. It was a big plan with the AWA, Stanley Blackburn, the Pacific Wrestling Federation, and everything together gelled to make sure that this man, Nick Bockwinkel, would leave the country, not the heavyweight champion of the world. It's a conspiracy against the whole Bobby Heenan family. And if you can stand there and say this man deserves that championship he's holding, you're badly mistaken, Mr. Blears.
Well, this is all academic now, Mr. Heenan and Mr. Bockwinkel, because this man here is the undisputed world heavyweight wrestling champion. Would you give him the courtesy of coming from another country, particularly to let him say a few words to the American audience and the world audience? Jumbo Ne, yes. Would you please speak to the people and you Japanese if you would?
Yes. どこでもね、東京でもどこでもそのこのタイトルマッチをねやると思ったらいつでもどこでもやりますから、そのように。
6 feet 4, 251 pounds, a man who was in the Olympics in Munich, Germany, who is now the professional heavyweight champion of the world.
If I may say, Stanley Blackburn and promoters from throughout the world, get on it right away. I am demanding a rematch with this man. There's no reason in the world for any delay whatsoever. I want it taken upon and gotten done. And as far as Mr. Mulligan and Mr. Lanza are concerned, I guess we still have unfinished business.
And I want this rematch to take place in a neutral zone, not Japan, not any place they want to pick, a place we want to pick. It's about time we do a little dictating to the people, to the powers that need
Jumbo would say, sayonara. Sayonara.